to my job where support worker. Yeah, testifying. I spoke to my job where support worker. And I interview Monday, my interview morning. I still not time I get the text. Tuesday we come tarry. We should be sharing the speaker. Let not your heart be troubled. The Lord be trusted. And said, let not your heart be troubled. Said, no worry for nothing. And when we become with the expansion, you had a client or situation, I be worried. I said, oh, I know at that stage, I know where, I know some respectful at the level. And at a client, mine may be, and we diagnosed with schizophrenia, yes. And we diagnosed with that one. So I come and say, you should have a respectful handle of mental health people. I said, no. I said, I do my nursing course, but we haven't come for that stage yet. But when we talk, I said, you talk for me. I go ask you, man, where every creator, where every human has a sickness. So when we talk for me, I'm a listening family interview. I talk for Lord, but I don't even talk for me. So anyway, it's one to finish, come, Bishop is chair Tuesday. When stealing sister down, we share the seed. Greater is in your plan than he that is in the world. Yeah. And sister, you see, it's kind of a tech position. We have your sister that is sick. When you step out from the door, you put it all out on the board. When you step out from the door, make sure you don't put it out on the board. So remember, I came and said, for me, I said, yeah, money talk for me, yeah. It's for me, because I can't work with them, I'm not afraid. But anyway, when the thing came, we were born on Thursday. When we be born, it's not outside the sister, it's not in the smoke. They've smoked the, not a body, but they've come and see for me. I go, boy, do I move up? You wait just a bit. So when I be born, I introduce myself to him. Our name should know, I say, fam, I will be your new support worker. But then you just sit on and stand there now. So when I'm still there now, I just want to hide where, like I said, I share the word of God where my lady sit down. I share from the countenance where I'm sit down. It's time to start me to eye contact now. Me to eye contact and see for me. I'm calling your sister. I said, sister, I've been diagnosed with this thing from 13 years I've been diagnosed. 13 years I've been diagnosed. I share them with the other money. Always teaching me plenty. So for people in concerning your plan. Yeah. In a fair, we get saved. We have to save them that too. We have to let know them that that is great God. So when I sit down, I feel sorry for them. When I sit down, I said, no, I can't be saved myself. I have to save you too. So when I sit down, I share with my six them. Greater is in you than he that is in the world. And try to say for me, I'm hearing voices. Only talk for me during night, day. Only talk for me for harming myself. I speak for them. Don't listen to them voices. Rebuke them straight away in the name of Jesus. I say, call upon the name, everything will flee. I say, everything is from the name Jesus. When you call upon the name Jesus, you will stay alive. And you look for me. Yes, my sister. So Friday, I will go get underwear. I share with him. And a Philippine woman will come and sing for me. And see, everyone will just like chatting when we come. You see, I've been working with for a long time. You know, this girl, you just sit up quite a lot. And I think that, well, if you share every halfway, Calvary, every garment of Calvary. And I think that if you know about who that you serve, you should share for him. Because I know about who I serve. I'm trying to sing for me, my sister. When you share for me, which my father